Dallas police are asking for help finding this man who stole mail from a front porch. It happened in the 1000 block of Gooding Drive on Monday afternoon. The man walks up, reaches into the mailbox, and takes mail. He then picks up a package and runs away. He is seen driving off in a silver pickup truck with a camper over the bed, and the right rear hubcap is missing. Stealing mail is a federal crime, and anyone with information is asked to contact police.